Welcome to a new Bahrein interview.
Hi, Lieke.
Hi.
Yeah, we just got the phone call that Le Premier has go to the Rosshofer for breeding.
Wat deed je nou?
Ik ook hi zeggen.
Welcome to a new Bahrein interview.
Hi everyone, welcome to a new Bahreinhoeven video. My name is Rob.
My name is Tommy, and in this video I will show you our physiotherapist. She's going to work with Genesis, it's very interesting. And we have a really special Facebook challenge
accepted. So good at it.
And it was really tough, so watch it. And don't forget to subscribe.
Bye bye.
So yeah, it's Tuesday today and I'm on my way to the stables right now because Lieke is here, the physiotherapist. It's every other week or the vet or the physiotherapist is coming.
Hi Lieke.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. I'm really good. I'm here every other week. Sometimes there's something a little bit stuck, as we say, or there are some difficulties in work, or some exercises are not going so well. Mostly the riders feel that and tell me. That's what I do. I look at the horse and I try to find any problems, difficulties, painful areas, and I try to treat them. I check the ligaments in the leg and check the knees if there's any swelling or warmth or anything. Normally when I see the horse, especially for the first time, I see them moving and on the hard surface, on the soft surface, on the circle. I come here often, so I know the horses now, and that's really nice. So now I know where the problems are a little bit and we can try to prevent injuries. So that's really nice. Yeah, it already starts in the stall that I look how he's feeling, and when I scratch out the feet I can already see how he's reacting or if he's painful on the legs or anything. When he's here, then I just first look at how he's standing, if he's okay, and I first feel the muscles and everything, if I feel any differences or if he reacts painful somewhere, so I know where to begin. And I always have the story from the riders if there's a bigger problem. When I find something, then I'll start the treatment. Treatment is mostly mobilizing the joints if there's any problems, but also massaging the tissue around it to get it in a good shape and get rid of trigger points. Wood cell.
What are you doing now?
I'm checking the knee joint, the hip joint, and see if he wants to stretch his leg. He has to do it himself. I'm just holding it here, like this. He pushes it through and only then there's a stretch. I'm seeing if he does the stretch. It's also a test if the tissue here on the hind leg is stretchy enough, if it's flexible enough. If it's painful or it's shortened or anything, he won't look for the stretch. And this looks really good, he's turning really good. As they bend, you can also see the curve in the neck. So if there's a straight point in it, then I know that particular spine is not turning as well as it should. So I do the big turn and I just look, but like this I can really feel if every spine is turning properly and if there's no reaction on it.
It feels more like playing.
Yeah, he just sees something. Not very impressed by me. At the end I always check the jaws and the tongue, because that's really important with taking the bit and be able to steer properly and yeah, riding them over the back. If there's a problem, they will always be a little bit hard in the hand, or there will be differences between left and right. So always check that if that's loose or okay. If it's moving all right.
And then you're checking the tongue bone.
Yes, the tongue bone. I can feel it here, and it's really important. We're taking the bit, so the pressure of the bit is on the tongue. So if the tongue bone is sensitive or it's not in the middle or anything, then he will have difficulties with taking the bit and taking the pressure. It should be loose and comfortable at all times. I've checked him. His shoulders, knees, everything looks really good, and his neck is really good. I thought he was a little bit sensitive on his back, and also the vet asked me to check the back, so that's the first part I'm gonna start with. And then he's done.
Hij vindt het ook echt gezellig, al die aandacht.
Ja, echt heel leuk.
Hallo, knappie.
Ik kan er echt van genieten, ja. Yeah, after I finish the back, then I will look for some trigger points, mostly in the neck and also the bum and the hind leg. The trigger point is like a hard knot in the muscle. There's less blood in it, there's less oxygen, and it makes the muscle more tight and more more painful and not so flexible as we would like to see them. So with dry needling and also with massaging, I get to restore the muscle in its normal shape. Needle. And then you see the muscle twitch. You see it going up and down. That's when you know you're in the trigger point. As soon as you hit the trigger point, then the whole muscle is giving a light contraction. As soon as the contractions stop, then I can assume that the trigger point is
solved
or relaxed. Okay. Yeah. So it's a really quick way to relieve pain and restore normal muscle tissue. So now you see the tissue is really loose and good.
So we just got the phone call that Le Premier has go to the Rosshofen for breeding. So Philip is now on his way with Le Premier to the Rosshofen. He's going to... Hi Philip.
Hi Tom.
He's going to take Le Premier for breeding. So as you can see, the breeding season has started for our stallions. This is Le Premier, he's jumping on the dummy. Now we can collect his semen for our clients.
So many people did this nomination.
I don't know how you call
Couples
it, but you
challenge.
Need to do some acrobatic kind of...
Yeah. Very elastic. Nice for two gay guys, yeah, that's not really... equal. If you were a woman, that would be better. Or you carry
Why?
Me, of course.
I will carry you.
Yeah, you can carry me. Let's first try that he carries me.
Ow!
Ow!
You hurt
me. Yeah, that cuts me. Hey.
Is my baby?
Wat ze boogt ze doen.
Jij doet het niet goed.
Ah, ik doe het niet goed. I do it wrong.
Zo, waar
is
hij?
Hup.
Ah.
Oh, hier ja. Dan zie je, jij doet het fout.
Oh, kut, jouw been zit niet goed.
Je bent zo eigenwijs. Ja, hoe kan je nou buiten me om? Nee.
op zout. Ja.
Gijs!
Nee! Hou me vast, hè? Ja. Je kan het, je bent gewoon slap.
Hoe kan ik nou slap? Jij doet het niet goed.
Ja, dat kan best. Ik kan dit niet. Wat doen mensen?
Nou, niet met je voet in de neus. Dat is echt zo vies.
So
that was easy.
My God, that looked on Facebook easier than it really is. So
now we were wondering who of you can do this better than us. Yeah. Probably many. So if you leave something in the comments,
yeah,
or
leave
make
a video.
A video in the comments.
I don't know.
Is it possible?
I don't know.
Or send us a video, whatever. Yeah. How do you do this better than we?